love to. Very nice. It's a National Trust property, but it's leased as a hotel. It's Cliveden. Oh look, go through that garden, honey, there. Hello, there. Let's go this way. What Hampstead film?
The one with Diane Keaton that you watched the other night.
Oh, was it here?
The cottage, the cottage she moves to is...
around here?
Clifton's, it's on the Cliveden estate.
Is it? Oh, what was the film that you saw again? Hampstead. Is that the title? Okay. Yeah, that was... I quite like that movie, actually. It's quite subtle and romantic in some ways. Very nice. Oh, there's a history talk here, it says. Oh, I like that, huh? Look at the front. Very nice. It's just a bit plain, isn't it, at the moment? I think it's best to come in the spring. Tell me something about Cliveden.
Well, the most famous thing about Cliveden,
yeah,
in modern times,
yes,
is because it's where the perfumer scandal happened.
Really?
Yeah.
Is this where they were like swimming?
Yeah, that's right.
Naked or something?
Something like that.
Really?
Yes.
What, with Kristen Keeler?
Yeah,
what's her name?
Christine Keeler.
Christine Keeler.
And we're going to look at the swimming pool later on.
Really? Look, it's like a Juliet balcony, don't you think? Look, you could see. Do you think they own all this land? Do you think they own all the land?
Probably.
So do they still live here? Not anymore. It's 12 o'clock. Look at me, dear. Tower still working. That's the spa entrance. It's 1 o'clock. Is it 2 o'clock?
It wasn't the chapel, but when the Astors bought it in about 1890, the first Viscount Astor turned it into a chapel.
Chapel.
And,
a bit small for a chapel.
Well,
oh, you can see the River Thames.
Well, we
walk down there.
That way goes down to the river.
Oh, that's a very nice pass. Let's go down there. This is the chapel. It was put on by the Astor family. Cliveden Chapel.
Peaceful resting place for three generations.
1893.
Yeah.
Right, let me see what I could see down here. This is Buckinghamshire. Nice steps down to the River Thames. It's autumn leaves there.
Autumn colour.
I've got a poem about autumn. Thank you. This is a country hotel, part of a national trust. We just had lunch in the Astor Grill. This is their formal garden. But you get a better view from the top there. You go ahead, honey, I'll take the picture. That could be a nice Christmas tree, isn't it? Well, you know.